गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस सम इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स अबाउट बेसिक इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग लैब. सो यू आर हैविंग 100 मार्क्स फॉर इन एग्जामिनेशन. बिफोर दैट 15 मार्क्स आर अवॉर्डेड फॉर यूर फर्स्ट सीट. सो इन फर्स्ट सीट यू हैव टू राइट द सर्क्यूट डायग्राम, इक्विपमेंट लिस्ट एंड प्रोसीजर एंड टेबुलर कॉलम and formulas, that is specimen calculation. So once you are receiving the question paper, you have to develop all these things as per one experiment asked. So it is about only 1 to 8 experiments. Demonstration experiments are not asking in the examination. All of you listen, you have to make the preparation for 8 experiments: circuit diagram, procedure, equipment list, tabular column, list of formulas. You have to practice, you have to write within half an hour. So today we have to make the discussion on one experiment, two-way and three-way control of lamp. You may get the experiment like this: conduct a suitable experiment to verify the operating conditions of two-way control and three-way control of lamp. It is similar to the aim. You have to study the aim. What is the aim? To study the two-way control and three-way control of lamp electric circuits and verify the lamp operating conditions as per operating table. It is also called working table. So as per this type of question, you have to recognize which type of electric circuit may develop. So first one, you have to draw neat circuit diagram by using pencil and scale. In first step only, make the attraction to examiners, all of you. Hence, first you develop the neat circuit diagram. After that, by observing circuit diagram, you go on making the list of apparatus required. So, two switches are required. Two-way switches, S1 and S2 are required. You write two-way control switches, two-way switches, 0 to 10 ampere, two. One intermediate switch is required for three-way control, hence one intermediate switch. One lamp is required, one lamp. Supply is there, that you should not take, supply is available. Then connecting wires or patch cords, it may be 1 ampere, 10 ampere. This is the development of list of equipment required. So after that, you have to make the connection understand very easily. Always switches are placed in phase. Switches are placed in phase. You see there some phase point. Your AC supply has two points. One is neutral point, one is phase point. So you start the connection from phase point to O. OA, OBR switch connections, you are not making any position. You have to give phase to O. And A to Q is interconnected. B to R is also interconnected. So you have to make the, if it is not available, you make the connection. If it is available, leave there as per given circuit and board condition. Sir, after that P to lamp 1 connection, P to lamp 1 connection, lamp is also having 2 connection, another end of lamp goes to neutral point. This is the way of circuit making or connecting the electrical wires as per the circuit diagram. After that, you have to develop the skill of writing procedure. First two steps is common for all experiments, that is, the electrical connections are made as shown in circuit diagram. The main supply switch is on, that is of 230 volts single phase AC supply is switched on. Number 3, the switch S1 position is kept in OA, switch S2 in PQ position, then lamp condition is verified, lamp is on, because which results a closed electric circuit condition, hence there is a flow of electric current, lamp is on. Next, fourth step, the switch S1 is kept in OA, switch S2 is kept in PR position, the condition of lamp is checked, the lamp is off, because which results an open circuit. In open circuit, there is no flow of electric current. Hence, the same procedure is continued. That means the other operating conditions of lamp with different positions is verified as per the truth table, as per the working table condition. In this experiment, there is no calculation. Only thing is you have to remember this working table or operating table of lamp for different switch positions. Switch S1 OA, switch S2 PQ on condition, because it results a closed condition. Again, switch S1 in OA, PR in S2 off condition, which results in open circuit. Then you change the switch position S1 to OB, then S2 to PQ, again which results a open electric circuit, the lamp remains in off. Finally, switch S1 in OB position and switch S2 in PR position, which results a closed electric circuit condition, the lamp becomes on. Now, in similar fashion, you have to develop, first you draw the electric circuit for three-way control. Already switch S1 two-way switch, switch S2 is also two-way switch. We have to use one more switch, is known as intermediate switch. So it has two possibility of connections. One is straight connection, terminals 1 and 2 are connected, and 3 or 4 are connected. This type of connection is called straight connection of intermediate switch. So if the terminals 1 and 4 are connected, 2 and 3 are connected, which results a cross connection of intermediate switch. So in similar fashion, you have to make the connection phase 2 O, then intermediate switch, terminal 1 and 2 are connected, 3 and 4 are connected. Then P, from P to lamp 1 connection, from another point of lamp to N connection. If A to 1, we have to give the connection, B to 3, we have to give the connection, then from 4 to R, then 2 to Q. This we have to make external connection if internally not is available. Okay, we have to make these connections. So this is one way to understand. First you have to conduct experiment for straight connection. After that, only change cross connection of intermediate switch position. Simply you can make the connections, or operating switch is there. If we keep in straight connection, the terminals are automatically connected. If we can change to cross connection, automatically the terminals are going to change. You have to make only electrical connection as like this. Position of switch, when it straight means it connects 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Cross means it connects 1, 4 and 3, 2. The switch position only we have to change. You have to make only connection, sir. So you have to draw all three electrical circuits for three-way control. So similarly, you develop the operating table or working table for a three-way control of lamp electric circuit. So it is the same of two-way control. You can add one more switch, that is intermediate switch position. Intermediate switch position, we are having again two connections. One straight connection, you write first four, serial number 4 for straight connection. The first four condition results of two-way control only. It results two-way control only, two-way control conditions you have to write. So next you go for cross connection. Cross connection, it is opposite way of first four condition. For example, intermediate switch is in cross connection, switch S1 in OA position, switch S2 in PQ position, the lamp remains off because now it results open circuit condition. In this way, you have to write down the procedure for three-way control of lamp also, two-way control of lamp also. So, you have to practice notations, either you can use OA or OB, any notations, but develop circuit where the closed circuit, whether the open circuit. This should be practiced, sir, all of you practice these both circuit diagrams, both operating table and brief procedure, where such type of wirings are used. Number one, these are useful in commercial buildings. These are useful in commercial buildings. This two-way control of electric circuit is also called staircase lighting, because one switch may be placed in ground floor, another switch may be placed at the first floor. In general, this is also called staircase lighting. Such type of lighting system is also used in lodging, big corridors of industries where you want to control the operation of lamp by two switches. It is also used in bedroom lighting. So, try to understand. Thank you to one and all.